Our portion of the program is what is called a program piece of music. Okay? This piece is entitled Goddess of Fire. Just to give you a little background on this. Pele, the goddess of Hawaii's volcanoes, is the most respected and feared deity in all of Polynesia. She is both creator of the sacred land and destroyer when she devours the land with her flames. This programmatic work for Symphonic Band is offered to Madame Pele. The work opens with primordial mysterious sounds representing the foreboding volcanoes of Hawaii. When we are introduced to Pele as a tall, beautiful young woman, this is one of the forms she can take, and it represents her powers of creation and beauty. This gives way to the active and destructive Pele, often taking the form of an old woman, wrinkled and bent with age. The following lyrical section of the piece is a full statement of Pele's theme of creation and beauty. As this theme settles, we begin to hear the ground pop and crack, letting us know that new lava is beginning to bubble and flow. Suddenly and violently, one of her volcanoes erupts, creating massive chaos and destruction. After the eruption subsides, Pele's theme of creation and beauty returns again. This time it is more of a prayer or offering to the powerful fire goddess. In the coda of the piece, we once again hear the sounds of the bubbling lava, signifying that Pele's work is never finished. The final measures of the piece represent the mythological idea that Pele always gets the last word. Here is Goddess of Fire. Thank you. Okay, at this time, I would like to invite our senior high chorus back up on the risers here, and we will perform our closing number.